what's important for us.
Wow.
One for you and one for me. Look at these beauties.
Yep, I dipped.
Oh man, no, I'm dipping. Are you kidding?
Ridiculously good.
Alright, I really fun dessert. Now this is my stale donut bread pudding. So we have some stale donuts. Just break them into pieces. Now I'm gonna add my batter. That's just milk and eggs and sugar. Oh, beautiful raisins. Cherries. And then of course we're gonna add some chocolate.
Oh yeah.
So then we just mix that up. Accessories available. Now, this is our bacon insert. We can put a handle on it so you have easy in and easy out. I love this accessory. So, now what we're going to do is we're just going to pour our batter and our donuts right into the baking insert. You saw I didn't spray it. No extra oil. This is going to be grease. Just going to touch it over to my baking bun. Start. And are you ready for bread pudding?
So easy.
Get this out, and then what I want to do is I want to show you our amazing non-stick insert. I'm just going to pull this out of here.
That smells crazy good.
Oh man, it does. And then,
wow.
You hear that?
Yeah.
That's our amazing non-stick. So, I'm going to take this off. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Now stay with me here, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to wipe this out, because I want to show you that cleanup is an absolute breeze.
Truly non-stick.
Good.
Oh, stop.
Oh, man. Everybody loves this bread pudding. You know, when you make it with donuts, it adds a flavor element that's just going to blow your mind, I promise. Now,
what is this?
Creme anglaise.
Okay.
Sounds fancy.
It does.
It
I'm
delicious.
Not sure what it is, but it sounds fantastic.
You know what? All right, you ready?
Me first. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Come on.
Come on, get some of your spoon.
All right.
With 1,500 watts of maximum power, for 4 easy payments of $39.99 in your choice of flat.
Just gonna blow your mind, I promise.
Now, what is?
LifeLock agent in.
Pull that moisture right in there. One of the biggest challenges of seafood on any grill is dry things.
Yeah, I think dry.
Single mom who supports her two kids as a fake psychic for the seance scam visit.